Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. So have a look at a brand new brand we've just got in here at Tennis Warehouse, and it's called Leaning. You'll see this out on the Pro Tour, some of the players out there. First up, we're going to look at a new shoe from them. This is called the Professional. And we have another shoe called the Competition, which is a higher-end Leaning shoe, which we haven't got in stock yet, but we'll be sure to feature that on the vlog when we get it. So here we have a quick look at the Professional in the black with the yellow pop right here. Really like the aggressive cosmetic here. It's got tons of built-in performance features, some nice support right here on the lateral side of the forefoot, and then the outsole also flares nicely there on that lateral side to help you get a nice stable platform to push off with. Some built-in toe durability features right there. Plenty of perforations and mesh for breathability on this one. And then coming around to the medial side of the shoe, right there, ton of style, really nice all-court outsole and some nice deep cuts there to give the shoe some nice flex and also increase the lightweight feel of the shoe out there on the court. That's the Leaning Professional. Let's have a look at some apparel now. First up, we have some polos right here. This one comes in three colorways. Here we have it in the white with the red, classic three-button placket on this one, self-fabric collar. We have the Leaning logo right there, center chest, and some nice contrast stitching on this one. Dropped hem at the bottom, so you get a little bit more coverage down the back of the garment. There it is. So that is in the white and red. Also comes in blue and white, and then black with a very dark gray accent right there. This is the Polo 2 from Leaning. Next up, again, carrying on that white-red color accent theme, self-fabric collar, a little bit of contrast pop right there on the tip of the collar. Again, three-button placket, Leaning logo, a little bit of styling through the body of this one too. Nice openness to the back. It's got a mesh right there for increased breathability. There it is in the white-red, also available in the black, gray, and white. Moving into some crews. Here we have their full tennis crew in the blue with the black and white color accents right there. Again, got that dropped hem feature and a little bit of black right there at the base of the garment just for a little pop. And that one also comes in the black and white, and then also in that yellow, black and white colorway as well. Quick look at our hoodie right here. It's a nice, fairly lightweight hoodie. It's not super thick material, so it's a good kind of fall transitioning into winter hoodie right there. Great for warming up and cooling down. Has the big Leaning logo, nice green pop on the draw cord. Of course, it has the hood. Classic kangaroo style pocket there at the front. Quick look at the back, it's nice and plain right there. And then we also have a short option, which ties in nicely, just in a white and a black draw cord on this one, with elastic at the waistband, two front pockets, pretty classic tennis style short right there. And then this is the Training V-neck. I really like this garment, love that V-neck and the little color accent right there on that fabric pop through the neckline. Leaning logo again, nice green contrasting on this one, and that also carries down on some contrast stitching and then at the bottom of the garment right there on the dropped hem, excuse me. And then getting into our last items right here, just a couple of classic t-shirts. These actually have a pretty good weight to them. They're fairly heavyweight tee, great for just out there training or rocking casually and supporting the Leaning brand right there. That's all I got time for this week. Thank you so much for joining me. Catch you next time.